Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
closer. This is a journey deep into darkness. Be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue you.
He's already
can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Senua. Turn back. Go back. Go back. It's not safe.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
You can't do this. Go back, go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. It's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her.
bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Focus. Look closer. Look. Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer? She
needs to look closer. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim. Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
The bridge to Hellheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus, and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Thank you.
Can you open it?
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It'll work.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Herself, the half-rotten goddess that walks over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Finished.
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn, spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian.
To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast, who was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world.
Ok, Amanda, ya está grabando. Ahorita estoy haciendo esto también, se va. Anyway, este es Spin Tires, mira. Aquí está. Yo tengo un disco, eso es un poquito diferente. Solo que tú tienes estos folders. Ok, si le das a Setup, te va a salir justo. Le das a instalar el juego, te va a instalar justo ahí. Te va a salir justo esa misma cosa. Ok, intentar. Ok, Son las cosas que yo acabo de poner, es el crack que tengo. So, no te vas a ir esto porque no has puesto el crack tú. Así que no te preocupes. Se instala. Listo, instalado. Es este mismo de acá. So, ahora en el folder que tienes aquí en Codes, doble clic, seleccionas todo, le das un clic derecho, le das copiar, pasa este nuevo icono que está en el desktop. O sea, y debe de estar en el desktop, ¿ves? Desktop. So, aquí yo lo tengo, le das el clic, clic derecho, abrir locación, te vas a ir a un folder, justo aquí, le tienes que apretar clic derecho, pegar, reemplazar todos los archivos. Poner de continuar, se reemplazan todos, cierra esta aplicación, vas de nuevo al mismo, le das dos clics y te debe de abrir dos juegos en una misma. Bueno, se me va a poner un poco complicada la cosa. Te va a salir así. Y ahora mismo es algo. Eso es todo.
Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northman.
Them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Hellhand is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
She'll need to find another way.
Truth and scent. Find
another way. There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Truth is waiting.
looking for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there. Defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
All of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way. Postpone that dark day. Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, and Sish gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. Man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. The fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Go on! Nothing will stop me! Run, Senua! Run, run, run! Run, run,
you know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you.
Take his mark, and I will achieve you from the shadow. every battle won. The greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why? I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true, and that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him, until she too could see what he saw.
His prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on.